Students, today our topic is combustion. Okay, first of all, let us know what combustion is. For that, you can see this picture. Okay, so combustion basically means burning in the presence of oxygen to give light and energy. Okay, so the key word here are first of all oxygen. So combustion needs oxygen for burning. Secondly, it leads to enormous amount of light and energy. Okay, now the substance which can burn in such condition are known as combustible substances. Okay, combustion can be divided into many types, but most broad categories are here. First one is rapid combustion. As the name is suggesting, rapid means fast. Okay, the combustion which occur at a very fast rate, or in other language we can say the combustion which require less ignition temperature. Okay, there is a threshold amount of temperature which should be attained for any combustible substance to start burning, and that temperature is ignition temperature. So the type of combustion in which attainment of this ignition temperature requires less amount of time is known as rapid combustion. Okay, the combustion which will be starting at very very fast rate, for example matchstick, okay, LPG stove, etc. Now next is spontaneous. What is the basic difference between rapid and spontaneous? Normal literal meaning of this word we can get to know. Spontaneous means this kind of combustion does not require any additional source for reaching its ignition temperature. Okay, for example, coal dust in a coal mine, forest fire, the matchstick itself. So the things which start burning on their own, sodium also, sodium metal, okay, all these things burn on their own. They do not require any additional source for burning. That is why we call them as spontaneous ignition. They are having even lower ignition temperature as compared to rapid combustion. Now the third type of combustion is explosive combustion. Okay, what is the meaning of explosive here? Explosive combustion basically means the kind of combustion which lead to generation of large amount of energy, way too high as compared to previous two, way too high amount of heat energy, and the new word here is sound. Okay, we can call any kind of combustion as explosive combustion if we are going to see these three highlighted things: heat, light and sound. I hope you are getting my point, and if you are aware with the concept, then you will know the burning of firecrackers and all the explosive materials such as atomic bomb, etc. All these are example of explosive combustion. Okay, so class, combustion basically requires three things. First is oxygen, second one is combustible substance, and third one is attainment of ignition temperature. Okay, so class, this is all for this topic. We are going to meet in our next video for few more topics. Till then, kindly subscribe our channel, like this video and share this video. Thank you, class.